What's going on, guys? It is the TheChickfilacowz here bringing you some Madden 25 connected franchise. I've gotten a lot of you guys requesting that I do the owner mode and post videos of that. And that is what I'm going to do. I'm super excited about this. And create online, start an online franchise and play solo or with friends. Create offline, start offline, control up to 32 teams. I know you guys might want me to do online, and I can always do that later, I'm assuming, but I'm going to go offline right now because it's easier for me to record videos like that. So let's go offline, and I'm excited. This sounds like a ton of fun. So please select a roster. Create your league with customer. Use default connected franchise. Yeah, I do not have a custom roster, so don't know. I guess this is getting all the players and teams and all that, but it sounds exciting because you can pick the prices of everything, hire people, fire people, move your team to a new city, and it sounds like a blast. So, okay, player, coach, okay, owner. Let's see what coach. Sign, trade, draft players, control offense and defense, earn XP and upgrade your coach, progress and develop players. Player, now that's just like normal, so we already know that. So, owner, rebuild your stadium or relocate, set prices for everything you'll sell, get feedback from your advisors. Manage and coach the team. I'm definitely going owner. And Jerry Jones, he reminds me of some guy from a movie. I'm trying to think which one. Oh, dude, is it just me, or does Jerry Jones not remind you of, is it Darth Sidious, you know, from Star Wars? Like, the guy, the evil guy? He just kind of looks like him. I'm just saying, Palpatine or whatever the guy's name was. Sorry, I know the guys just don't know the names of them. So your owner, like, looks like you? No. Create owner. Active owner. Let's see what create owner. Start as a rookie owner. Take over your favorite team. NFL legend. Oh, that's kind of cool, actually, but I'm definitely going to create my own. Control your favorite owner. Well, I do not have a favorite owner. I don't know if you guys have favorite owners. Former player. This backstory gives you an advantage when it comes to team popularity. Lifelong fan. This backstory gives you an advantage with fan happiness. Start with $0 funds. Happiness, fan happiness boost, success happiness, 500 legacy score, roster happiness. So make the players happy or make the fans happy? Ooh, that's a question. Financial mogul? No, that's creepy. Start with start with 10 million, and happiness. Happiness and money, or lifelong fan. You know, I play football, and I'll most likely never get to the NFL. But I'm also probably going to be a lifelong fan. Ooh, decisions. You know what? I'm going to go lifelong fan. I did it. Okay. So now I get to pick a team. And you know what? As much as you guys probably are going to hate this, and I'm just going to say up front, you guys should know this, I'm not a Dallas Cowboys fan. But I will tell you the truth. I'm more of a Chiefs fan. But I will tell you the truth. I do want to see the Dallas Cowboys do better. And I really kind of would like to redo that team completely and make it into a team that people like. And because it is a popular team and I do not like Tony Romo, we're gonna select the Dallas Cowboys, and let's go with that and see how this works. So first name, decisions, let's go with my NCAA name. Maybe he never made it to the NFL, and maybe he just wound up becoming an owner. So let's go with Scott Bovine again. I don't know how this is going to work, but this sounds like a lot of fun, actually. I really think they put a lot of work into this mode, and I feel like it should be a lot of fun. And as I'm talking, I'm forgetting how to spell. You guys should try sometime trying to spell and talk at the same time and do a commentary. It's so hard. So face one. That's actually not a bad face. Toggle. So face two. Oh, no. He's on death's door. Face no. Go for the Bill Clinton look. No, kind of creepy. No. Yeah, face one. Face one it is. Okay, skin tone, white, black. Ooh, I guess white. Body type, medium. I'm going to go small. What's that look like? Oh, whoa. How did small just change his face? What's phase two for this then? Phase three. There we go. That's a little bit better. Apparel, suit, t-shirt. Nah, we want to look professional. Polo. Actually, I'm kind of digging that. I might go with the polo. Let's see, what's a vest? Go for the... Is that Jim Trussell look? I don't remember his name. Suit. I'm just going to go polo. As much as wearing a suit's all cool, wearing that polo looks tight. So, accept and continue. And, oh my gosh, salary cap. If on, all user players will start even if they have a low rating of players at this skill level pro. I'm going to go with all pro just because. Quarter length, 7 minutes. Now let's cut that down to about 3. Accelerated clock, yep. Player progression frequency. Coach firing on. Ooh, yeah, let's fire some coaches. Injury trade deadline on. Yeah, and I'm assuming the rest of these are going to be pretty much coaching tips off. No, I don't like that. Heatseeker, ball hawk. Wait, enable or okay. Resign players. No, I do not want that. So, win set, nope. Okay, that sounds good. So let's start this career. In offline connected franchise mode, you can control one player, one coach, or owner for each of the 32 NFL teams. Use the right stick to switch between characters at any time. Right. Let's start career, guys. This is it. Dallas Cowboys. Let's got Bovine. Is now the new owner of the team. Let's see. Media statement. Start offline league. The road to the Super Bowl begins here. Preseason standings. Okay, goals. Review your milestone goals. Locked. View your recent media statements and their impacts. Add up to the 32 user-controlled characters to the league. Huh. Kind of cool. So, home. Top stories. From bleachers to owner's seat. In a strange turn of events, the Dallas Cowboys had an organizational change, putting Scott Bovine in charge of all things Cowboys. All right. Jones no longer Cowboys owner. Hallelujah! Alright, let's see. Alex Smith. Tony Romo's fresh off a $100 million contract that he never should have gotten. I added that last part there. You see what I did there? Tyrone Matthew. Andrew Luck, RG3. Can the veteran quarterback help his team rebound from the 2012 season? I never thought I'd see the day when a fan takes over an NFL franchise, says Skip Bayless. I don't think it's going to turn out well. It's one thing to support a team. It's completely different to run one. Oh, wow. We do not like you. Who would have called that Jerry Jones would have sold the Cowboys? Maybe Obama kicked him out. How does a person come in and fill the shoes of Jerry Jones? Quite easily, because he hasn't done anything. The spotlight will shine bright on anybody who takes over for Jerry Jones. Good luck, Bovine. Thank you. Peter Schrager is on our side. How involved will Bovine be in day-to-day operations? Dude, I'll be on the field every day. How does Bovinian begin to try and outshine what Jerry Jones did? Blah, 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 yeah, yeah, Jerry Jones praise. Well, gosh, if you liked him so much, why didn't they keep him? Okay, enough with that. Start your league as the commissioner when you're ready to begin. This will kick off the season for everyone in the league. Okay, so this is a little tutorial. Your goals should be focused around making a profit. Your team value rank directly impacts your finances and allows you to offer signing bonuses to free agents, upgrade your stadium, or rebuild/relocate if your stadium is in bad enough shape. Good luck, and pay attention to your advisors. All right, finances. We're charging about the same amount for chicken fried steak that the rest of the league is. Our market size is based on our city. Not much we can do about that. Stadium, our bathrooms are fine. Thank you, Stadium Man, and we have one of the most popular teams in the NFL, fan happiness. Team success. Our team's success is about average, win games to increase it. No duh. Our staff is below average compared to the rest of the league, and that is hurting team value. So, let's see. Team success. We are 12th. Popularity, first. Staff, 21st. Stadium, first. Concession, first. Merchandise, first. Ticket, first. And I really do want to move this team to another city. Might come back to that. Manage roster, team stats, upgrade players, improve rosters, so we can sign people probably. And let's see what a stadium guy has to say. No, staff guy. We are 21st in staff. Okay, fans expect you to put together a world-class staff, but doing that is very expensive. Scouts give you a discount on specific ratings, and trainers determine how much a player's ratings drop when he comes back from a serious injury. Don't forget, the higher your coach's level, the bigger the benefit you get from the traits you buy for him. Okay. Departments, head coach. So, fan happiness, bad. Recent success, great. Let's see. Okay. 500,000. So, let's see. Upgrade packages. Let's see how that works. Okay. We have 0 XP. Increase the amount of XP players at this position. Okay, contract package, fullback retirement slightly decreases the chances a player at this position will retire. Okay, so we can just buy these things later. So, I'm going to get used to this. Excuse me. I'm going to get used to owner mode, and I will do another video for you guys. So, thanks for watching. This is the TheChickfilacowz. Like, subscribe. Don't forget to tell your friends. And also, most importantly, don't forget to eat more chicken. Peace.